this happen to start straight.
Riders are back up and rolling.
Oh, I'm tired already. Look at those kids. They're making us look bad. I'm in the back where I want to be. Stay right on that. It's less worn, but it's smooth. We did this.
Yeah, I just don't remember.
Yeah. Here, it's all terrible. Back, Tyler. Unholy hell is this?
How big of a break did I get between laps?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Get him, Dan, get him!
Nice, Tyler. Drift it. Good. Modifying the course. No water?
Come on, Dad! Come on,
Dad! Looking good!
Had enough uphill. Bike back time. Ha! everything. This whole lung thing sucks a lot. Almost where?
Keep going.
I need it.
Just throw it when you're ready. Whatever. My general direction.
Yeah. Greatest WBBD rivalry in history.
Get up, Jeff!
I can't!
Get up!
I thought I could, but I can't! Say what? Blow me! I'm barely moving. Yeah. Two seems like a really big number. Which penis length worked like that? We got a sprint finish together. I need a hug, Robert. Hey, that's a smaller number. Say hi. Yeah, hi left. Not drugs. Come on, Tyler. About damn time. That's about time. Thanks, guys. Doing God's work. We get to finish with them now. Yeah, once we go across the line, we're done. I'll sprint it out. Hit the shoulder to shoulder, hit the pavement. 120%. Perfect. My rear tire feels pretty flat.
It's not looking too bad.
Good.
On the gravel.
Yeah. are we?
We are.
I gotta sprint with this guy. Too high. Sprinting, my garment started just blowing up. Heart rate too high. Almost. Enough to get through.
I was gonna say it had a surprising amount of air when we were passing.
Your husband's fast. You should do the special thing for him.
Oh, okay.
The special things right now are just make all the
TV. That's a fun race to watch.
Yeah. My garment just blew up on me on the sprint. I'm like, we're going too fast. Heart rate too high. Like, wow, Ben is upset about that.
What were you at?
195.
Oh, and your, what's your max?
I got my set at 192.
Oh, okay.
For an alarm. You get some good pictures?
I don't know.
I know.
I think we got some good, like, phone pictures.
Yeah. Thank you, Michael. You need water or anything?
Yeah, but you're not going to be hungover. Okay. Sure.
Beer?
Now you can drink off a bunch of this.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you can't be seen with beer.
Honestly, it doesn't sound good right now.
Not me either. Just offering, though.
I brought
oh my god.
Let's see.
Wow. I brought a couple.
Oh,
yeah,
photo
three. This is MFG 3 or 4?
Oh, nice.
The cotton. Bucks are like in the same place.
Right, awesome.
Yeah. This is MFG 3.
Huh?
Like looking over it.
This is MFG 3.
Right? Yes. Here. But I don't have much of a cut. I just have my arm, but he's like,
yeah, I have that
yeah,
one.
Oh, good. Yeah, oh, you have the
other one. Did you guys get the sprint?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I have your butts lined up like.
Oh, that's beautiful.
Exactly.
We were going for it.
I have you. Sorry.
Oh, Dan won, but by half a bike.
I was talking to Tyler over in the backfield. I'm like, we got a sprint finish, man. We got to. And Tyler's like,
I had to think about it.
No, that was amazing.
That was a good race.
That's the most time I've ever spent racing that close to somebody.
Yeah,
I was like, you guys were with each other the whole time.
I wasn't holding anything. Yeah. Like, I couldn't get past you. I got past you a few times, but I couldn't hold you out.
Yeah, that was everything I had, for sure.
That's the way it's supposed to be done.
Yeah, it seems like you're cooking up the longer, really wide hill.
Your technical skills are incredible. Watching you cut through some of the downhills and sliding the retire on, you slid your retire out into a guy that was coming around you because you had the hot line and he was going to like barrel into you in the corner and you just slid your tire into him. And the dude's like, oh shit! You had the right line.
And you had the video going, huh?
Yeah, the whole time. So you get 45 minutes of you riding a bike.
That alone's probably going to make you sick. I feel terrible.
Wow.
Part of me wanted to throw up.
Well, I was a little worried about that with you in front of me. But like, if he hurls, it's coming back to me.
that long uphill where you would generally pull away from me is backwards. The hill that felt the worst.
The back one?
Yeah. The one that made me want to throw up the most.
This grass one got me.
Yeah.
Coming down.
Yeah. No, going up that grass. Because this comes down right there where you can see the fence, and it goes up just the same way inside. It's deep, soft. And,
yeah.
That was a great race, guys. Good job.
When does the party start?
About 5 minutes. Oh, they're still finishing out. Comes from our other leaders.
So did you guys make 3 or 4?
Is that you on your jersey, Matt?
Dan. But no, it's Brody who's about to race.
Cool.
He's our mascot.
He's wearing
a face. That'd actually be great if everybody on team had their own face on.
Yeah.
There are stickers of
my
face is on my wheel.
When are you racing?
I just did.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah.
Oh,
terribly. No, it was actually a really awesome course. I'm sure I was bottom of the field, but great course. I think you were probably a lap ahead. You started up 4 to cap 4, I finished bottom of cap 4. But it's just barely a lap down.
Yeah, I definitely
like
the course. I mean, I don't
forget. I don't
know
all that.
My heart was just static at like 185 the whole race.
Mine doesn't go anywhere close to that.
I've got friends that tonight invited me to join them. Their son's group of friends rented a limo for homecoming tonight, and the group fizzled, and the parents were stuck with a non-refundable Hummer limo.
Fuck yeah, so they're going on.
They're like, Gina, you want to go to the casino? And I'm like, yes, I do.
That's
awesome. So we're
going
to go out to dinner and
ride
and take it up to the casino, go watch Aphrodisiac.
That's cool.
Isn't that awesome? Yeah, I know. You're like, might as well make the best of it.
Yeah, no kidding.
What'd you think about Chrissy?
That was awesome. You guys were awesome. I would never do it, but
that was awesome. Dude, what a dumb activity.
It is.
Whose idea was this? Look at this, and when your bike breaks, you get to run the rest of the damn course.
Well, that's what I did last year. I am really glad that I didn't have to swap bikes.
Yeah. Yeah, don't forget your mountain bike.
Yeah. That happens. I swear to God. It really likes her.
Brody's white and red bottles filled with straight water.
And with just a splash of vodka.
Oh, these are both water. We can probably just cannonball Brody's water before he gets back.
And he needs it. Sorry, Brody.
Oh, these both have some in it.
Yeah, when you asked for water, I was like, I got parked.
Well, and I realized I wanted to top off my water and give it to somebody. But I couldn't be mad at anybody for not having water, so I didn't give anything.
I have straight water in my red, wherever I just put that. Okay.
I didn't go down at all. I came really close a few times.
What happened right at the beginning there?
Nice. Oh, there was a big crash out there. Somebody probably handled our hook, and we all had the emergency brake behind them.
Yeah. Definitely made me glad we had that
full buffer, yeah. We started a little slow in the back.
You rolled through with a very casual, hi.
I know.
Oh, we were pretty relaxed. We weren't going very fast.
Knowing that there was a bottleneck coming up anyways, which didn't really...
It wasn't too bad.
Maybe we were just so far behind.
The crash kind of segmented everything.
Yeah. Well, there's another guy that got really...
Walter.
That got lucky. When there's a guy...
We're out at a bike race. Really bad
right here. Luckily, there was still
a bike race, yeah. Just finished, so I'm a little out of breath.
You end up in the pack, or...?
Yes.
Oh, no, definitely last. Okay, no,
not last. Not totally last, but close to last.
What's going on?
Do you need to find him at home?
Yeah, I guess so. Maybe a tough one.
You did say you want to take a nap today. Apparently, this is the place. Though, after my cross races, I think that was hard.
And we're definitely going numb. I'm really glad.
Glad you had gloves.
Yeah, really good.
And he came in clutch there for you.
Save the day.
Talk to you later, Walt.
Carlson?
No, Western Inn.
Ah. I was Go like, did you really answer Walter Carlson's call?
He was calling me, it was probably because he was missing a fucking leg or something.
Here we go.
They going?
Yep.
Get up there, Scott! Come on, Twinkle Toes! Get off your bike and run, Scott!
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Oh, right.
I gotta go do my hair and makeup.
Brody's gonna be fine in like 10 seconds. No, that's the three open rooms. Jake? Two-hour recovery time. Apparently my heart rate was hanging out a little high.
It calculates like what you should take as a...
Yeah. I'll send snaps. Right. Goodbye, everybody.
Bye. Bye.
It's the Dyna Takeover! Heart rate zones. Zone 5 is above threshold. That's max heart rate. Yeah. 31 minutes above 180 beats a minute.
That makes me glad I don't have
that. That is like what I don't want to know.
I don't
want
to know.
That's pretty cool. I'm in the drops. Race phone. That's pretty cool. That's my heart rate graph. Yeah, averaged 179 to 195 for that sprint finish. I got up to 23 miles an hour on that finish.
Nice.
Pretty good.
Yeah. Yeah, you pulled away a little bit.
I love those sprint finishes. Every time I finish somewhere, this is one of my favorite sprint finishes because you have a decent tarmac patch. I'll just grab whoever's in front of me and start screaming, sprint finished. And they're usually a category up from me or like the leads of our race. And I haven't lost one yet. And I was like back, they're like, you're in a category. And I'm like, I know! I'm gonna go!
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, that was probably like a half of a second difference.
Yeah, we were really close.
But yeah, you did. Hold away south.
Oh, it used to be a big theater.
That's what I was trying to figure out too. I was like,
it used to be a theater. Oh, okay. Oh, hey, I'm still recording.